7 Proven Steps to Attract New Customers with Facebook. Part 1. Do you want to attract new customers with Facebook? Are you eager to learn how to use social media for network marketing? Elle will share with you 7 proven steps to attract customers with Facebook.
Hello, how are you doing? Welcome to my platform. I'm so excited to be with you today. Today is another lovely day of sharing vital tips that will help each and every of us achieve results in our businesses. Welcome to my platform. In case you're listening for the first time, I'm Ogohila. I'm a social media expert and online business coach. I help business owners, network marketers, entrepreneurs to be able to know their targeted market and prospect using online business tools that can be used on all the social media platforms to be able to generate leads and make more sales. I also assist investors. I can send you some information if you be interested in my online professional tools that will help you with the skills you need to know about attraction marketing. Welcome to my platform. Today I have a very lovely topic. And the title of my topic is 7 Proven Steps to Attract Customers with Facebook. 7 Proven Steps to Attract New Customers with Facebook. I repeat, 7 Proven Steps to Attract New Customers with Facebook, Part 1. This topic will be in series, the Part 1, Part 2, and Part 3. I will start with Part 1. Before I start, let me start with this question. Do you want to attract new customers with Facebook? Are you eager to learn how to use Facebook for network marketing? Or are you eager to learn how to use the social media for network marketing? In this video, I will share with you 7 proven steps to attract customers with Facebook. We will get to the 7 proven steps in a second, but first, imagine this scenario. You are an entrepreneur with a small yet growing business. Because you are the owner, you wear many hats and do not have a lot of time to spend learning how to use social media for network marketing. You know you need to grow your customer base, and you heard that Facebook is a great place for that to happen. But at last, you don't want to waste your time testing the waters on a strategy that may or may not work for you. Furthermore, you are not quite sure where to start or what steps to take to make Facebook work for you and your business. The good news is that we are going to show you exactly how to attract new customers with Facebook in 7 easy to follow steps for you to get started. The 7 step Facebook customer acquisition strategy. So you are here because you want to leverage Facebook in order to build your customer base, but you are not sure where to begin. Don't worry. With a proven step-by-step formula, attracting new customers with Facebook can be as easy as paint by numbers. Truth be told, it will require more than just uploading some images or creating several Facebook statuses updates per day. Furthermore, it takes a bit more than just copy and paste technique skill. However, if you follow our step below and allow your step, if you follow our step below and allow yourself a little time to get the hang of it, you should be well on your way to successfully building your business using Facebook and have a better understanding of how to use social media for network marketing. So let's dive in. Number one, create a solid foundation for your business. If you want to attract new customers with Facebook, the first step is to set up a solid foundation for your business. This means mapping out a plan on the type of customers you want to attract. To begin with, you want to identify your customer avatar. If you haven't created your customer avatar yet, or you don't even know what a customer avatar is, then start by asking yourself a few questions. What is your product? who would buy your product? Are they male or female? What is their age? Do they work? What magazines, blogs, books do they read? What TV show do they watch? Who do they follow to get advice, inspiration, or motivation? Once you have determined who your customer avatar is, you will know who you should attract on Facebook. This leads us to step two, which is build a Facebook fan page. Build a Facebook fan page. The second step to attract new customers with Facebook is to create a Facebook fan page. You will use your new Facebook fan page to build your audience and spread your message. Thank you so much for tuning in. Stay tuned for the part two. Stay tuned for the part two. If you would like to learn more about working effectively, thinking critically, and getting real results in your business, then I strongly recommend getting access to the free 10-day online recruiting bootcamp and discover how to build your business using attraction marketing. Click on the link below or click on the Learn More on my fan page. Opt in your name and email to get it. You will learn all about the special tools and techniques we use to connect with prospects online, so you never have to act desperate, chase down a stronger prospect, or deal with cold calling and aggression ever again. This method allows you to build your business automatically when prospects reach out to you instead of you having to reach out to them. The bottom line is that in today's age, you don't need to be pushy, obnoxious, or overly aggressive to build a successful business. So if you are ready to get started, click below to get access to the 10-day online recruiting combat bootcamp today. Thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for another. God bless you.
Follow me for tips, tools, and training to professionally build your network marketing business online to get targeted prospects and team members. Follow me for tips, tools, and training to professionally build your network marketing business online to get targeted prospects and team members. Thank you for tuning in.